All right, Ryan, thanks for joining us. You're riding this out in Houston. That was one of the cities that we heard about right away with this pandemic. How are things going down there?
Yeah, pretty good. The cases started coming in early and often. However, the mayor, Sylvester Turner, down here in Houston has done a great job just trying to curb, you know, the blunt end of this pandemic in Houston. And so we're in shelter in place right now. However, the cases have been staying steady, and it seems like they've gotten a handle on it down here.
That's great news. An issue for all guys that I know is getting a haircut. What is your situation or plan on that?
Yeah, so you can see that I also have run into that same problem. You know, it's funny whenever I have a family Zoom call or something like that where I need to talk with people on the computer, I just throw my cowboy hat on, and hides the hair. But yeah, that's order number one after all this is over, is getting the haircut.
You're going into your second year with the New York Jets. Not exactly how you wanted things to go. No mini camps and things like that. So how are things going as you get ready to go back for another season?
Yeah, I think there's just a lot of unknowns right now throughout the whole league. It seems like everybody's in the same boat. You know, coming off of last year, I was recovering off of an ankle injury as well. So I'm right in the heart of my rehabilitation right now, getting my ankle back right for next season. But it's been tough. The Jets have been doing everything they can. I've been doing telehealth rehab sessions with them weekly. And other than that, just trying to, stay positive here and, keep the goal of another great season ahead, in front of me. And that's all I can do, is really just do whatever I can.
The Jets have had a lot of rough years in a row. Any signs of things moving in the right direction, you think?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, starting with our talented young quarterback, Sam Darnold, he's a great leader of the team, and he's only getting better. I saw it happen last year, game to game. He improved tremendously. So I can't wait to see what, he comes out with next year, and really look forward to an exciting season.
You still have a lot of friends and family back in the Granite State. Any message to them from Texas?
Sure. Yeah. Stay strong. I mean, I'm down here, and looking forward to getting back to the Granite State after all this is over. But just help out your neighbors, whoever's in need right now. I know, I've been talking with my family and friends back in New Hampshire, and, everybody's saying the same thing, that the communities are stronger than ever, and everybody's checking in on each other. And I think that's really important right now. And hopefully that's a positive aspect we can take away, is that we can lean on each other in these, hard times.
Awesome. Hey, thanks. Thank you very much for joining us.
No problem, Jamie. Anytime.